God damn it, I was supposed to keep it in there. Well, fuck. I mean, fuck. Is that better? I ain't never done this before. Whatever, go over there. Wait a minute. Let's just tear off two pieces of the dough. But I didn't get any dough. Huh? Oh, I'm making dough. Jesus Christ. I think I must have hit my head somewhere along the line, so I don't fucking know anything. Ay. Am I supposed to be stirring this at the same time? I don't know how I'm supposed to be able to do that, whatever. Get in there. god, it's like cat litter. Ay, ay, ay. Look at that. Big ol' clump. Okay, alright. We'll just be extra careful. How come you watch people do these on YouTube and they're so fucking good at it, and then I'm over here like a goddamn buffoon? I can't even mix this shit in the right container. Does that seem doughy? I don't know. Who knows? I never done this before. And then I am supposed to roll it in my hand. Goody. Excited about that. Okay. I think I got all of it. Okay, it's a lump of something. Then you put it in the shapey thing. Right? Okay. Divide it in the corner. So, right, a little nub for that. Okay. And another little nub for that. Yeah. Okay, sticking in my finger. Jeez Louise. There's too much in there, maybe. Oh god. Oh god. Stop. Here we go. Okay, and you put it where? You put it there. Ew, it's a little thing. Wait, go this way. It's whatever, fucking star swirl thing. Naruto. Okay, whatever. That's it. You divide this sucker into four. Where'd my forky thing go? Forky thing. We gotta cut this guy out a little bit better. Will it make it? I don't know. No, it's not enough. Why am I so bad at this? There's fucking holes in it. Can I just make less than four? No, because then two of them are going to be roundy, roundy things. I don't know. I like how they call this a packing pouch in the instructions. It has to fit the packing. It's a fucking gyoza. Just call it a gyoza. Like, we'll be okay. We can learn a new word if you don't already know it. Look it up. Then again, this is America and people here don't like to learn new things, I guess. Except for me, who's sitting here struggling to make a packing pouch. Whatever, that's good enough. I put stuff in it. Okie dokie. Yeah. Okay. Oh, God. What is this, Pop Rocks? It's like Christmas colored Pop Rocks. I guess it's supposed to look like pork and stuff, you know? Hope I'm doing this right. Lord Jesus, please. Oh. Now it looks like I got too much coming out in. But my packing pouch. Oh my God. Okay. Eh? Not terrible, I guess. Well, I was trying to make it look less ratty, but then I just ripped it all off, but maybe we can redo it. I don't know. You know, he's okay. Not really. Do this again. I used to watch that cherry pie person. person or cherry pie do these kinds of things. And I was so enamored by how fucking good they were. And, you know, I guess when you watch those things, you figure when you do it, you'll just learn through osmosis, maybe. No, not the case. Hey? Alright. I mean, there's like this stuff on the end. I don't think it makes it look... It just looks a little wobbly. It's not in focus, but whatever. Yeah, that one's better. Okay, now what do we do with the other one? Now, make a spring roll, please. We'll just make a circle out of this guy. Okay, is that what this, I think that's what this was for. It was like supposed to be a guide to like, if I remember right. But then I ripped it in half, so it's not gonna be great. Oh my god, what happened? We're just, you know, we're trying. We're twine our best. Oh my god. What am I doing here? I don't know. This is gonna be the shittiest spring roll you've ever seen in your whole fucking life. Guarantee. Good boy. Okay. It's just, it's not even a roll, it's just a wad. And you can tell somebody don't smoke weed. That's me. Oh, what the fuck's happening with my mango over here? I don't know. Who knows? Whatever. Make it a circle. You know what we could do? That. Bam. And I made it a circle. Look at that. Okay. This shit's so fucking sticky. You can't roll nothing. Oh my god, and it's leaking. Whatever. That's better. Don't look anything like a spring roll. Because I didn't fold in the ends, I guess. Don't know. Put that over there. Now it's time for noodles. Yes! Okay. Water. Okay. Yes, ma'am. Here we go. Brown packet. Pour water up to line in the star tray. Where's the star one? In the star tray. Did I move a tray? This is a in the star tray. I'm missing something. What am I missing? I'm confused. I'm missing a thing, aren't I? Where did it go? I am not sure. Lord Jesus, it was over here. I don't know how to look for things. Yes, I had to pause that so I didn't look like a fucking idiot. But then again, I kind of already do. And you know what? I don't really care. I'm doing this for fun. So, first thing. this sucker. I gotta give you this toothpick, and isn't that like literally just to poke a hole in the thing? I don't know. I forgot what I was supposed to do with it. Okay, just adding this and mixing. Easy peasy. Most of this should have been easy peasy because this is for kids, and yet I'm completely incapable of doing it, I guess. I wouldn't say completely incapable. Dude, this smells like soda. It smells like root beer or something. Sorry, all you see is my big chubby hand stirring things, but that's what it looks like. Don't you want to just eat that? Hurry up. Limited time. Just kidding, it looks really fucking nasty to me. I'm gonna cut this out. Because I want to. Even though there's a liquid in there, this probably is not a good idea. But yeah, this is what I do. I just insist on shit. Okay. There. Looks like a bowl. This is the fun part. Okay. Yeah. Noodle powder. What do you think this tastes like? Banana? I don't know. Man, get out. Get out. Wow, so accomplished. Hopefully this comes out of the hole. Alright, that's the fun part, I think. First, we're gonna get ourselves an egg. Wah! Coming out on the other end. I didn't twist it enough. Oh my god. Yeah, okay, whatever. Okay, sure. I just couldn't thought it looked boring. Can I do that? I think. Put your egg on there. Put on! Twirly twirly, come back. There, you go there. And then what? And then you expect me to eat that? I don't think so. Oh wait, we gotta get that out of there. Let's put this in for fun. I thought it would float on the top. It does not. So it's just a bunch of crunchy shit in my ramen. Okay, well, here's this fucking disaster of a ramen thingy thing. I'm gonna put it on my placemat. Okay. Yeah. Okay. And then you put these gross things over here. This is not appetizing at all. I mean, whatever. I mean, it's not so bad, but Jesus Christ, no way. Let's see if this goop comes out of here. Nope. Okay. Gotcha. Come on, goop. Let's go. Alright, you just eat it out of there. Baby's first Popin'Cookin. Ugh. Yeah. Thanks for watching.